Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope that you are doing well. It's Sean Hopper's birthday. Keyboard player for Huey Lewis and the News was born on March 31st. We're going to listen to two Huey Lewis and the News songs. First, we're going to start off with the song He Don't Know. Then we're going to play the song Naturally.
Took your love, but it's still mine. Took all the things that I love best, but you still ain't got happiness. Give you everything the money came by. He's a real big spender and a generous guy. You gave up on. Naturally. Ooh. us and she said goodbye to me. And the flowers in the room just refused to bloom, 'cause we all want you back, you see. And oh, Mr. Moon is left without a tune, and his shadow's lost the harmony. So don't waste any time, come back and change your mind. Everything will work out naturally. You know that life is a struggle, and only the strong survive. So it's up to me and you to do what we gotta do to keep our love alive. And now the bees have been gone, they know that something's wrong, 'cause they don't feel like buzzing at all. And the stars up in the sky, all they do is cry, and that's why the rain must fall. And the early morning sun, he knows that you're the one, and we both miss your company. So don't waste any time, come back and change your mind. Everything will work out naturally. You know life, life is a struggle, and only the strong will survive. So it's up to me and you to do what we gotta do to keep our love alive.
Our love alive.
So don't waste any time, come back and change your mind. We'll be singing harmonies with the birds and bees. If only you'll be mine, things will work out fine. Naturally.
I love that they did that kind of right in the middle of the height of their popularity. How many bands, how many acts, how many musical groups did you know of that aren't known as a vocal group would sit there and right in the middle of strings of success that they were having, put out a song that has no instrumentation to it? It's all vocals. It's all a cappella. It is not something that most groups, most artists would even think about doing, let alone actually do. And I love the fact that they did that. You know, I mean, the a cappella section has always been a part of their stage show, at least for the most part, been a part of their stage show. And it's something, in my opinion, that sets Huey Lewis and the News apart from many of their musical peers of the time. They had the ability to actually sing and perform. There wasn't a lot of extra, you know, recording studio magic used to make them sound as good as they did. They just sounded that good, you know. Essentially, they were a bar band that had the skills. They were a club band that had the skills to do everything that you hear on record. And it's not commonplace, not at all. So anyway, with that said, happy birthday to Mr. Hopper. Hope you all enjoyed that. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Know that I appreciate every single one of you, and I wish you well. Take care.